Fish are the most diverse group of vertebrates on the planet. From the gigantic whale shark to the tiniest minnow.
There are over 32,000 species of fishes that are known, and new ones are being discovered all the time. That's more species than all of the amphibians and reptiles and birds and mammals put together.
Because of their diversity, fish have evolved varied reproductive strategies, ranging from the expected to the very bizarre.
Whether it's they're born male and turn female, born female, turn male, or change back multiple times, fish have found a way to utilize sexual reproduction to their advantage in pretty much every way you can imagine.
This sort of mixing and matching, sometimes I thought of it as sexuality a la carte. Take a little female characteristic here, a male characteristic there. And this is very common in nature.
Sex change as a normal mode, the reproductive strategy for animals, is something that I would say the general public doesn't know anything about. And they're absolutely fascinated when they hear about it for the first time.
People are shocked almost sometimes, greatly surprised, entertained by what these animals do. Most people have seen the movie Finding Nemo, with a little anemone fish, and his mother disappears and his father raises him. What would happen in nature is that when Nemo's mother disappeared, Nemo's father would change sex and become a female. Nemo would mature into a mature male and they would form a mating pair.
Wait, what? What really happens when it's time for love in the sea? Why do some fish species change sex?